Alright guys, let's see if the curse is real. So, I am personally cursed by Master Fiend. I can never beat this guy. He will always have three winning lanes. For like 100 games in a row, this guy has had three winning lanes against me. So let's see if the curse is still going on. Giving me a really good leash though. Let's see what they're made of. He's gonna be full clear. So enigmatic and charismatic, gotta live static, gotta get at it, never pragmatic, cause we live tragic. I can't live average, to be alive's magic. Turn it up in the back cause I'm grabbing everything I want, get in my way and I'm stabbing. I'll be moving crowds till I'm 6 feet napping. They need another fix, hooked on like an addict. I got my eyes on the prize and it's changing lives. I wanna live till I die, make a difference right. I wanna give those in need a reason to fight. I wanna live every day like it's my last night. I wanna change how we play the game. Rearrange all the pieces till they say my name. Push an agenda against doing what they say. I wanna stand up and start a revolution. I wanna start a revolution. What is going on? It's crazy how this game wasn't like instantly over when I got a quadra kill, but the team gap is just... Dude, if I don't win this game against Master Fiend, then how can you deny that I'm not cursed? Like, literally said before the game started, I'm cursed versus this guy. And no matter what I do, I can't beat him. Bruh. You wanna break the shield for me? Strongest.
His top side's gone. His bot side, however, is up. This game, I'll probably go Edge of Night. Oh, that pink, dude. What is she doing? I should pull out the Drake. Should do the scuttle first, though. Could be over the wall. I have a feeling we're gonna beat him. It's like a world first achievement. I'm gonna put it on my refrigerator or something. I beat Master Fiend on August 11th, 2021. Should be GG. Oh, there it is. Miracles exist.